He's going to have another opportunity, and it's Day. Will Day, who takes the mark. Yet to kick a goal in his AFL career, fledgling as it is. And he's made it harder, but he's got closer, and that's the perfect shape to brighten up Hawthorn's day, and they needed it.
I'm just surprised the Carlton player in Murphy, I think it was, or Gibbons, just didn't go up to Isaac Smith and understand what he was trying to do. Isaac Smith knew that he may not have had the distance in him, so he tried to give him an extra 5 metres.